I'm flying to South Africa, but first, stop in Paris.
We're together, we met up in Paris, and now we're in the plane for
12 hours.
And we're soon in Cape Town.
We're having breakfast in a pretty sweet breakfast zone. We're walking in to the Rocklands. We have crash pads, but no shoes in my backpack because, long story short, the airline lost my crash pad with my bag and 5 climbing shoes. Today, I'm going to climb in Rocklands for my first time barefoot. A lot of travel, no climbing, so a bit more time to warm up. So we're gonna take it easy today. Getting ready for the next boulder. I've told myself over and over again never to pack all of my climbing shoes in the same checked bag. Guess what I did?
Today was our first day in Rocklands. Josh was so excited that he slept in until 11.
Yeah, well, what time did I fall asleep?
I don't know, I wasn't there, I was sleeping.
I fell asleep at 5 a.m.
Not my problem.
I just climbed hole in one.
Yeah.
Which is one that I definitely wanted to climb.
Yeah.
And I did it.
Nice.
The only hard part about the barefoot was trying to feel springy. You know, like with the shoe, you have some stiffness to spring out of. So it was just learning how to make those ugly little piglets work.
It's our third day on because yesterday was pretty hot, so we didn't get to climb much. And today when we woke up, it was very cool temps and windy and chilly, as you can see. Let's pack and climb. Oh, and?
I got my bag with 90% of my stuff still in it. Gomma busuk, 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 gomma busu
Gum mabsugule, 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 g